Hello, everybody. Welcome back to SWTOR. I'm going to create my Jedi Shadow here. We're going to go through character creation really quick. We got a couple things here. We got, Twi'lek, Merlon, Raku. This is my very first character. We're going to create a Miralaku here for my Jedi Shadow. Obviously, we got a lot of, a lot of choices here. We're gonna...
The best way to win is by not fighting.
My Jedi Shadow was the very first ever that I've ever had for... That's cool. That I ever had for any of my... I don't want any scars on my guy. Okay, I like that. That's cool. That's better. No, not like that. Not like that either. What? No. 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 Basically, these are blind people. I'll do one of these. Not any of these, though. I mean, that could work, too. Now the normal. Okay. Hair. No. We're gonna. There was a certain hairstyle that I wanted. That I used to like a lot. That was not one of them. It's like a long hairstyle that I wanted. Hoping that the story's not long here. I guess you can't do long hair? Huh. Is that what I'm gonna have to do? Like that? The gray hair is kinda cool, actually. I like the gray hair. Maybe we'll do that.
May the force be with you.
Alright, cool. Maybe I'll stick with the gray hair. Let me see what other options I get here. Just to see what other options. Going to be a red hair is cool. Definitely not blonde. Maybe we'll do red hair with this guy. Like that. Okay, skin color. He's got definitely. You do a different skin color. It just gets darker and darker here. Obviously, if you go all the way over here, he's basically. He's basically black, right? But that's cool. I like that. I like that one. Let's create a... There you go. Jerwan Greshka. We're just going to create random names there. Since he's technically human, I may not make another human, but we'll see how that goes. Long time ago in a galaxy far, far away, I'm hoping that this doesn't go over 10 minutes. I think the counselor story is pretty quick. Shadow was the very first, counselor was the very first profession that I ever had the privilege of doing, even in beta. So here we go. Prologue, Jedi Consular. Evil threatens to consume the galaxy. The Sith Empire's relentless assault destroyed the Jedi Temple and drove the Republic's defenders into exile during the last war. A fragile peace has been negotiated, and the Jedi have returned to their long-abandoned homeworld of Tython to regroup and investigate their ancient origins. Now, a wise young Padawan travels to Tython's mountain ruins on a perilous quest to complete the Jedi Trials and master the mysteries of the Force. such an odd looking counselor. But cool looking one. I like this guy. I definitely like the looks of this guy.
Ah, Padawan. I heard your shuttle arriving. I am Master Seo Bakarn of the Jedi Council. Welcome to Tython. This is the ancestral home of our order, where the Jedi first came to be, and where our most promising Padawans complete their training.
A chance to see where the first Jedi walked, train where they trained. It's quite an honor.
So eager. You and your new master should get along nicely. Your instructors tell me that even in childhood, you had a remarkable connection to the Force. We haven't seen such power in decades. I was hoping your new master would be here. Yuan left her dig site and is returning to Tython specifically to train you.
It sounds like Master Yuan's putting a lot of faith in me. We haven't even met.
Trust in your initial training. And never forget the Jedi Code. There is no emotion, there is peace. There is no ignorance, there is knowledge. There is no passion, there is serenity. There is no chaos, there is harmony. There is no death, there is the Force. This is... Yuan, I was beginning to worry.
So you've arrived safely, my Padawan. I'm sorry I can't greet you properly, but we already have a crisis on our hands.
I'm at your service, Master.
Tython is a treasure trove of ancient Jedi relics. Recently, our researchers uncovered several teaching holograms, but they've not been fully studied. These holograms may be records of the founders of the Jedi Order. They're absolutely irreplaceable. But a large group of flesh raiders has begun rampaging through that region. Those priceless holograms are in danger.
Is there a way to protect the holograms?
Someone slipped past the flesh raiders to recover these holograms' projectors. I intend this to be the first task of your training.
Oh, Yuan, you can't risk a Padawan against flesh raiders, even for such important artifacts.
A Padawan who was stronger in the Force at 4 years old than I was at 15? Gifted students need greater challenges.
So I must recover these holograms and watch for flesh raiders. Where should I begin?
The holograms are in the Gnarls. Be vigilant. That region has dangers of its own. If you encounter any difficulties, contact me on this holocommunicator. When you have the holograms, meet me at the Jedi Temple. We have much to discuss.
Cool. Alright. There you go. I guess that one out. That one was really good. Anyway, that's the end of this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did like my video, obviously give me a like, leave a comment, and I will answer any questions I can. Hit subscribe to my channel, and go ahead and also hit the bell notification to know when I go live. And there you go. So I will see you guys at the next video as I land.